Hi, my name is Adrian McHale. I'm a director of IPM Financial Services. We are a firm of financial advisors based here in Stephen Street in Sligo. The original brokerage was established in 1974 and we are fully regulated by the Central Bank of Ireland. Ken and Niall Draper are my business partners. They own their own estate agents business called Sherry Fitzgerald Draper. They are one of the longest established auctioneering firms in the region, and the range of services they offer are property sales, lettings, and valuations. Brian Kilgallen is an expert in general insurances. So whatever your query is in relation to motor, home, farm, commercial, or marine insurance, Brian will be able to support and help you. The advice that I provide is on pension and retirement planning, savings and investments, income protection, life and serious illness cover, and mortgages. Our clients are a mixture of families, business owners, executives, professionals, individuals, and people who've retired. The financial planning process offers three steps. The first step is the discovery meeting. This is an understanding of your current financial position, which will also give a clear picture of what you want to achieve financially. Following on from this, we develop a financial plan. This financial plan is based off your individual financial objectives, and also we will carry out an extensive research of the market. The final step is the implementation of the financial plan. This will also provide opportunity for us to provide regular updates and reviews and to ensure that your financial objectives are being met. So you're very welcome to come in and visit me and the team for a financial review on a no fee, no obligation basis.